All right, so welcome to PBTech. I'm Prince Blessing. So in this particular video, as you saw the title, I'm going to show you how you can actually use a DISEC in your installation. So when you talk of a DISEC, maybe you are a professional or you know something about a DISEC. So this video is for beginners who don't know anything about DISEC in installation. So a DISEC is simply a tool that will allow you to combine two or more different satellite signal cables or the signal onto one FTA decoder. So let's say you are to install different satellites or different TPs on different satellite dishes having different separate signal, or you are to install just one single satellite dish having multiple LNBs on it, which means that probably you're gonna get different cables. And with these different cables, you can join them and then connect them onto one receiver for it to work. You're gonna blow the decoder. So the only way that you can get all the signal from each satellite or TP working perfectly on your FTA decoder is to use a DISEC. And when it comes to DISEC, we have 2-in-1, 4-in-1, 6-in-1, 8-in-1, depending on your installation and what you need to actually do your installation. So with a DISEC, the DISEC comes in with LNB ports. They have indicated on the DISEC ports or on the DISEC. So each port, you have to insert in each of the cable, and then you have to indicate or get to know the LNB port number that you insert in the cable, because you're gonna use it in the installation menu to actually set it and then get a signal working over there. Most often you can just insert in any port, and then whenever you want to scan, you just randomly select and then you proceed with the scanning. But in order not to waste your time, you have to just indicate the number that you insert in the cable to actually do the settings really fast. And when it comes to scanning, you need to select a separate satellite folder on your installation to actually scan each of the TPs or each of the satellites in order not for it to crash. Okay, so I mean, let's say you are to install my TV and multi TV. And when it comes to the scanning, you need to select Astra for multi-TV or any other satellite for multi-TV. After selecting that satellite for multi-TV, select a different satellite folder and then add a TP and then use it to scan the other TP or other satellite, and you're good to go. So that's it. If you find this video helpful and when you're here, you got to subscribe, you like the video, share on other platform, and you come back for more.